Last trip, you all got sick from some bad cheese, and I had to take care of you instead of going parasailing.
I remember that. You took such good care of us.
But you could have been out having fun. We need to condition your stomach to eat any local food, no matter how spicy or weird or weirdly spicy.
I'll skip this training session. I have a very sensitive tum-tum.
I too had a sensitive tum-tum, but now I can eat anything because I've got a gut of steel.
Oh, yeah.
So here's what we're gonna do.
We're going to eat spicy peppers? That's not so bad.
No, we're going to eat this spicy hammer! Gut of steel. Now it's your turn.
Well, how does eating a hammer help?
Gut of steel! You gotta eat things made of steel to get a gut of steel, duh. Duh.
Yeah, duh, Richard. How's my tum-tum? Is it steel now?
Patience. The hammer was just the first course. Now we're gonna eat shovels! Bowling balls! TV! Car parts! Refrigerators! Wrecking ball!
Trophies?
No! Never put those in your mouth. You earn those. Bulldozer! Satellites! Cruise liner! Oil rig! Steel factory! All right! Excellent eating, gang. Now you've all got guts of steel!
Whoa, Hawk! It actually worked! We've got guts of... Hawk and Owl, can we take a break from training? I have to go to my, porcelain throne, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I could use a pit stop, too.
I definitely need to use the Little Bricks room.
I don't know where they're going, but I gotta pee.
Glad you brought that up, because stage three is pee-pee training! No, we gotta do this by the book.
But I really need to go.
Fine. If you want to quit the training, then I guess I could sit out on the vacation.
No. You gotta come. We'll do the pee-pee training.
That's what I like to hear. Yay! Now to pass pee-pee training, you must learn the art of the pee-pee dance. Then you can hold it like a pee-pee pro. Now.